I think we got back to us, and that's playing tough and gritty, defending and rebounding and just playing like our hair's on fire. We didn't do that Wednesday night, and so it was good to see us get back to that. Obviously, we don't focus on the result with this team. We want to focus on the process of getting better, and I felt Saturday night we got back to getting better. It's the character of our team, and it's testament to our leadership. But as far as the runs go, basketball is a game of runs, but we're really working on getting rid of those offensive lulls. I think we go through 3 or 4 minutes of just poor stretches where we turn it over or we don't get a good shot. And so we need to eliminate those and continue to defend during those droughts. But, you know, I just think it just speaks to the resiliency of our team and buying into our core values, which one of them is perseverance. We want to play inside out, play drive and kick basketball. Jalen and Devontae are really pretty much our only inside production. So we play to our strengths. We got really good shooters, Ty, Alec, Carter, Franz, and other guys as well. So we take the shot that's available and the shot that finds us, and that's kind of what it's been. Dearborn's a really tough team. You know, they're much, much better than their record. They played a tough schedule. Two all-conference guys coming back with a third who's really good as well. So it'd be a good test for us. Obviously, you know, we were picked 11th. They were picked ahead of us. So we're underdogs here in this matchup, and we just look forward to coming out and competing. And everything in conference play is tough, right? So it doesn't matter. Records, throw records out the window. It's going to be a grind-out game.